could watch you for a lifetime. You're my favorite movie, a thousand endings. You mean everything to me. I never know what's coming. Forever fascinated. Hope you don't stop running to me, 'cause I'll always be waiting. You are a cinema. I could watch you forever. Action, thriller. I could watch you forever. You are a cinema, a Hollywood treasure. I love you just the way you are. A cinema, a cinema. Stars spell out your name like a science fiction drama. Romance rolling like a flower in the summer. You always keep me guessing. Forever fascinated. I hope you don't stop running to me, 'cause I'll always be waiting. You are a cinema. I could watch you forever. Action, thriller. I could watch you forever. You are a cinema, a Hollywood treasure. I love you just the way you are. A cinema, a cinema. A cinema, a cinema. Cinema, a cinema.
Counting dollars will be counting. Love is a temporary madness. It erupts like volcanoes and then subsides. And when it subsides, you have to make a decision. You have to work out whether your roots have so entwined together that it is inconceivable that you should ever part. Because this is what love is. Love is not breathlessness. It is not excitement. It is not the promulgation of eternal passion. That is just being in love, which any fool can do. Love itself is what is left over when being in love has burned away. And this is both an art and a fortunate accident. Those that truly love have roots that grow towards each other underground. And when all the pretty blossom have fallen from their branches, they find that they are one tree and not two.
Love can't be washed away. It can't be forgotten or lost. As the reading says, this love does not cling. Rather, it frees one to love, to walk alone, and together. And it gives the beloveds the courage and the strength to find that perfect balance and truly become one with each other. Love is mysterious. It asks for more. It stretches us to reach beyond our comfort zone and respond in ways that we want to be responded to.
Today, I, Gina, choose you, Anthony, to be my husband. I will be there to listen to you, to laugh with you, to miss you when we are apart, and to hold you when we are near. I welcome the challenges of whatever obstacles we encounter, because I know whatever we face, we'll face it together. I vow to be the best person I can be to you, because you are my better half, and I couldn't have asked for a better person to spend the rest of my life with.
Today, I, Anthony, choose Gina to be my wife. I will be here to listen to you, to laugh with you, to miss you when we are apart, and to hold you when we are near. I will welcome the challenges of whatever obstacles we encounter, because I know whatever we face, we will face it together. I vow to be the best person I can be to you, because you are my better half, and I couldn't have asked for a better person to spend the rest of my life with.
Please stand and welcome the bride and groom tonight, Mr. and Mrs. Anthony Schreiber.
When your legs don't work like they used to before, and I can't sweep you off of your feet, will your mouth still remember the taste of my love? Will your eyes still smile from your cheeks? Darling, I will be loving you till we're 70. Baby, my heart could still fall as hard at 23. And I'm thinking about
continue to make each other laugh and laugh with each other. Be the first to say I'm sorry. Say I love you. Forgive one another. Don't bring up the past. Communicate with one another. Listen to each other. Trust unconditionally. Compliment each other. Respect one another. Love with actions. Be in the moment. Hug, hold hands, kiss. And most importantly, remember why you fell in love.
Take me into your loving arms. Kiss me under the light of a thousand stars.
His loyalty to his friends, his unstoppable humor, his ability to perfectly interject his favorite movie quotes into every story, his insane athleticism, and his love for life and his family. Anthony and I have often referred to one another as brothers. I know he and I have never really meant that metaphorically. Anthony, I love you not like a brother, man. I love you because you are my brother, and I'm honored to be yours.
We found love right where we are.
Talking loud. so close to you right now. It's a force field. I wear my heart up on my sleeve like a big deal. Your love pours down on me, surround me like a waterfall. And there's no stopping us right now. I feel so close to you right now. Right now, and there's no stopping us right now. I feel so close to you right now.